Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Good evening. My name is Hany Rashid, coordinator of student affairs at Hillcrest High School. And on behalf of the entire Hillcrest High School staff, I would like to welcome everyone to our 2021 graduation. And now our salutatorian, Muntasir Mehran, will address the graduating class.
Four years to my family, friends, classmates, teachers, and the Hillcrest faculty. I would like to welcome you to our graduation and thank you all for joining me in front of the screen. This ceremony is both a jubilation of what we all have accomplished and a challenge for us to climb higher in the coming years. In the words of late Kobe Bryant, everything negative, pressure, challenges, is in all an opportunity for me to rise. I, for one, have witnessed my personal growth through the challenges that have tested my willpower and patience these past 4 years. And I presume we've all experienced something similar. When I started here at Hillcrest High School, I was lost, trying to find a version of myself that I could be proud of. The typical story of a fresh-faced, introverted kid entering a nerve-wracking environment where he could easily become overwhelmed. And I was, at first. Navigating hallways full of people, collaborating with other students, giving presentations in front of an entire classroom of juniors, I didn't think I was ready for a new chapter until I stumbled into the school's SLC system, helping me find close friends and teachers with similar goals and interests. Onto sophomore year, I had to turn up the gears immensely, from staying late nights to finish a software engineering project to writing countless historical essays. Joining a rigorous course load took a mental toll on me, but served as an opportunity for me to improve academically. I'd like to thank Mr. Hardoon for teaching math as gracefully as he did in my first 2 years. Joining the Model United Nations family was also a blessing, where learning about global betterment couldn't have been any better or possible without Mr. Jackson's guidance. Before I could take a breather, junior year rushed its way in. Now, we can all agree this one was strange. We all knew heading in that our GPA, exam scores, and extracurricular involvement were the most crucial around this time. But just when my focus was at an all-time high, all of these concerns became outweighed by COVID-19. My student life became the least of my worries, as I was more concerned about the well-being of my family and loved ones. As a senior, remote learning became a mundane environment, devoid of energy, interaction, However, the staff, including Ms. Caruso, Ms. Skobelsky, and Mr. Rashid, facilitated my college process and sparked motivation to continue inquiring about my own future. Instead of dwelling on the negatives, in the pandemic, we rose, we overcame mental battles, cultivated new passions, and committed to some of the most distinguished colleges. I've grown here at Hillcrest, grown here into someone that I can be at least a little proud of. Now that I know I can, I will never stop rising towards new heights. As we transition to the next stages of our lives, I challenge all of you here to do the same, to keep climbing, see just how far each step takes you. Thank you, class of 2021.
And now our valedictorian, Golam Hafiz, will address the graduating class.
Greetings, teachers, families, and distinguished graduates. My name is Golam Hafiz, valedictorian of Hillcrest Class of 2021. I want to give a big congratulations to everyone for being here today. The world that we currently live in has numerous problems. COVID-19, global warming, lockdowns, not seeing our close ones, Zoom fatigue, and despite all the odds, we still managed to graduate. So this deserves a huge round of applause. Each of us had our unique experiences at Hillcrest, from which we learned and grew. We have put great effort into our years at Hillcrest. It was only 3 years ago that we entered Hillcrest High School as ambitious yet confused freshmen. I still remember the times when I got lost in the hallways and had to speed run to class. Good times. As young, shy sophomores, we got caught up in our classes and time spent with our friends. But we were nervous, we were getting used to things and stepping up our game. Junior year brought a new unexpected challenge. Due to the pandemic, we were forced in the middle of March to go completely virtual. We were isolated from our friends and teachers and were forced to adapt to a new form of learning. However, we did not let the pandemic defeat us, and we have come to the end of our senior year. Strengthened by the experiences at Hillcrest, we are ready to face college and beyond with hope and determination. Reaching this moment of our graduation from high school is one of the most important milestones of our lives. All the nights spent working on completing our assignments and preparing for exams, even with a pandemic, navigating our high school journey, and applying to college took great dedication and hard work. We earned this diploma with blood, sweat, and tears. Though a high school diploma is an important step that could open many doors for all of you, let's not make this mistake to consider this as a final goal in life. Instead, it is part of a greater journey in life. This diploma should just be the starting point. For many of you, high school graduation is just the next step to your education. Our paths may diverge as we work towards our goals, but wherever we go, whatever we do, there's always a challenge ahead of us. As we go forth, what I ask from each of you and of myself is to raise your head high and face the challenges by giving it the best you can. Although you may not notice, even the smallest of successes can lead to greater success in the future. We are present here today on the brink of our future. It starts here, it starts today. The future is in our hands. Let's make the most of it. Throughout these 4 years of Hillcrest, I've had many experiences that I would always cherish. One of these experiences is writing an NSF-style grant paper at Weill Cornell Callas program. I collaborated with mentors at the Memorial Sloan Kettering and Weill Cornell Medicine to construct an original project proposal on COVID-19. This program not only allowed me to participate in biomedical research, but also collaborate with mentors to find new findings of an ongoing pandemic. Participating in this program conveyed that there are no boundaries in learning when you truly desire to learn. Even if the material is challenging, you can do your best to comprehend and apply to something that will help you grow. Through this program, I got the satisfaction to aid the general public on this novel disease that has impacted our lives so drastically. Perhaps as important as what we learned from our teachers is what we learned from each other. We tend to get really caught up with our future and worry so much about our past that we forget to live the present day to the fullest. This very moment will never be again. It only happens once in a lifetime. We each experience a different piece of this moment, whether it is us graduates waiting to start a new journey or our teachers being delighted over our achievements. We are all different. Being unique is not something we can strive to be. It is something we already are. In order to learn more about yourself, you must continue to experience as many moments as you can. Each moment will fill our lives with new ideas and sensations. So today and going forward, let's enjoy these moments. These moments are yours and ours. Lastly, on behalf of the graduating class, I would like to take this moment to thank the people that helped us through it all. I would like to thank the teachers who set us on our paths to success. I would like to thank the organizers of our events for allowing us to participate and enjoy these moments, even in times like these. These events would not have been possible without your help. I would like to thank our principal and all the Hillcrest staff for making things go smoothly so that we could learn in a great environment. Finally, I would like to give a big thanks to our parents for supporting us in countless ways and helping us dream big. The best we can do to express our gratitude is to continue pursuing our goals and make the world a better place. It's been a pleasure representing the graduating class of 2021. Let's be the best we can. Thank you.
I would like to welcome our guest speaker, the esteemed council member, Adrienne E. Adams.
Hello, and thank you to Principal Milczewski, to our teachers, our parents, and especially the Hillcrest High School class of 2021. For allowing me to share some words on this momentous special day. I'm Councilmember Adrienne Adams, and I have the distinct honor of being the first woman to represent District 28 in the New York City Council. District 28 encompasses areas of Jamaica, Richmond Hill, Rochdale Village, and South Ozone Park. I'm the chairperson of the City Council's Committee on Public Safety, and I'm also the co-chair of the Council's Black, Latino, and Asian Caucus. In March, I spoke to students during Hillcrest High School's Civics Week. I had such a great time meeting and interacting with our students that when I was invited to speak during today's ceremony, I jumped at the chance to address our amazing graduates. First off, congratulations again to the entire graduating class of 2021. What a remarkable achievement. I'm so proud of each and every one of you, and I can't wait to see what you will accomplish in your future. I'm always so impressed and inspired by our young people, but even more so after this tough year that we've had during the COVID-19 pandemic. I know that it hasn't been easy with remote and hybrid learning, completely upending your classrooms and keeping you away from seeing your friends. Throughout the school year, our building closed and reopened several times, forcing not just our students, but parents, teachers, and administrators to adjust and react on a moment's notice. Nothing about this past school year has been normal, and it's resulted in missed opportunities and often difficult circumstances. And of course, we're now 1 year into the pandemic, and I know some of you may have lost loved ones like I have. Loved ones that can't be here to join us here today to celebrate your graduation, but graduates, please know that they're here with us in spirit, and I know, like me, they're so very proud of you. Yet, despite all of the challenges of the past year, the ups, the downs, you've made it to the finish line for today's graduation. And that speaks to just how resilient all of you are. Your resolve and perseverance to keep working hard, to learn and to grow every single day in the face of a once-in-a-lifetime pandemic, it's just amazing. And while today marks an important milestone in your lives, it's also a really important day for everyone who helped you get here. Your parents, your family, your friends, and your community. Remember that it takes a village to raise a graduate. No one does anything alone. So on this special day, graduates, please also remember to thank your parents, thank your teachers, and thank everyone who helped you during this great journey through high school. They too have been resilient throughout this pandemic, and they deserve recognition and acknowledgement for helping guide you to this moment today. As you reflect on the last 4 years at Hillcrest High School, all of the wonderful moments and memories you created, all of the friends you made, I want you to be sure to remember your roots. When you leave here, whether you're headed to a four-year college or university, a community college or trade school, or simply just trying to figure it out, I urge you to remember where you came from, your neighborhood, and the community that raised you, because no matter what you achieve and accomplish in the future, and I know all of you will make your mark on our world in your own way, it's so important that you give back to your community. I mentioned this during Civics Week in March, but being involved in your community can take so many forms. It could mean serving on your community board or your local civic association. It could mean joining a PTA or a PTO or a community education council. It could mean working in public service, becoming a community advocate, or even running for office and becoming an elected official and joining me. It also means that we must vote in every single election, not just the presidential races, but on the city and state levels, where your meat and potatoes are, where your lifeblood is. You must vote on the city and state levels as well. Know who your local representatives and legislators are. These are the people that make decisions and determine the laws of our land and how we live. Stay involved in your community as much as you can. Graduates, as you start the next phase of your life, I want you to know that wherever you go, you will always have a home right here in Queens. Your community will always be here for you. And life is very unpredictable. You never know where it's going to take you, what kind of experiences you're going to have, who you'll meet, or the hurdles you might encounter. But know that your time at Hillcrest High, especially this past year through the pandemic, has taught you so much about what it means to persevere through hardship and bounce back stronger than ever before. You will carry that sense of resilience with you for the rest of your life as you travel the world, begin your careers, and move forward in your lives. You collectively represent the future of our communities, our city, and indeed, our country. It's a responsibility that should not be taken lightly, but I know that your brilliance, creativity, and commitment to making the world a better place is absolutely unmatched. I have the utmost confidence in each and every one of you to make us even more proud of you than we are today in this very moment. So once again, congratulations, Hillcrest High School class of 2021, for all that you've accomplished and all that you will accomplish. Thank you again to our principal and our teachers and administrators who have worked so hard to educate our students, and to our parents and caretakers, our families, who've been there every step of the way. This day is also for you. So I'm so happy to celebrate graduation day with all of you. I wish all of our graduates the best of luck in everything that you do. And know that you will always have a village and community to support you right here in Queens, your borough, the world's borough. Congratulations and happy graduation.
Next, a special message to the graduating class from the Hillcrest High School staff.
Hey, seniors. So we're just here to ask you to please complete your college applications. Just kidding.
You're done. You'll never have to fill out another college application again until maybe.
Unless we go to grad school.
So we just wanted to wish you all the best on your future, whether you're going to college, whether you're going to trade school, whether you're going to work, whether you're going into the military, whatever you choose to do, just be great at it. Keep your world open, right? Remember, it's a transition, so it might be a little tough in the first couple of weeks or months, but you're gonna get through it like you got through everything else. You seniors got through probably the hardest year. Ms. Herrera and I, we were new at this with you. We never went through a fall semester remote. So we hope we did the best we could for you. And we just wish you all the best. Keep your mind open, keep your heart open, and have a great experience. And just remember, we are always here for you. If you ever needed a friend, a counselor, or anyone to talk along the way about your journey that you're about to embark on. So congratulations.
And I should say the same thing and then say thank you for letting us help you with your plans and for letting us be part of your journey. And we hope that you put the hard work that you put to be able to, like the same work that you put to graduate high school, which is huge, to whatever it is that you want to do later on in life. Whatever you set your mind to do, you'll be successful. This is the proof, your graduation, and we wish you the best, a lot of success, and please come visit us, even if it's virtually. Just send us an email and say, "Hi, Miss, this is what I'm doing. I'm president of the world now." So thank you, and congratulations, and we wish you the best.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You've been through many challenges your last year and a half of high school, but you've persevered. Your teachers and counselors are so proud of you. I wish you all the best as you start a new chapter in your life. Those of you who know me know that I love quotes. I have a jar full of quotes in my office, actually. I like to leave you with a quote that I found on a motivational quote app that I have. Here it goes. The truth is, nobody knows what's inside of you. Only you know what's inside of you. Only you know what you can accomplish, what you're capable of, your dreams, your desires, your ability. You only know. Whatever you feel in your gut, follow that. So in other words, trust yourself and trust in your ability to succeed. Much love to you all, Miss Dejean.
Hello, pre-med class of 2021. It is my pleasure as your director, Ms. Skobelsky, on behalf of Mr. Ertel, your guidance counselor, and Ms. Gager, assistant principal of science, to wish you congratulations. For many of you, high school graduation is just the next step in your education. You're headed to a university, a college, a community college, or helping you support your family. You've earned that diploma. It is your passport to a higher education, to be a good citizen, to gain exposure to diverse beliefs, traditions, and culture. Remember to thank your family, educators, and friends that have supported you. Planning to earn a college degree requires a tremendous amount of dedication and perseverance. Make a plan for success. Have a strategy. Remember, never give up. Stand tall and always keep trying. As E.E. Cummings says, it takes courage to grow up and become who you really are. I want you to think of that as you start new journeys into a college and career path. Congratulations again, class of 2021. We will miss you. Please come back to visit us and let us know how things have been.
Hello, seniors, class of 21. What? Sherry here. I just wanted to say congrats. During this next chapter of your life, it's about you and about chasing those dreams. As long as you have the courage to work hard and follow your heart, you're gonna make those dreams a reality. So don't give up. Keep working hard. Keep pushing for those dreams and they will come true. I wish you the best of luck. And congratulations, class of 2021. Wah!
Dear seniors, on behalf of Global Citizens, we congratulate you. You did it. Your perseverance and dedication during this difficult time was admirable, and we are very, very proud of you. Congratulations, 2021.
Is it better to see them from this side, guys? Oh yeah, it probably is, right? So, yeah, if you're a senior at Hillcrest, you're graduating, you're probably wondering why I'm showing you the fish tank. It's really Gus's tank at the bottom. Those guys are all just running around waiting for a meal. That's Red and OG, and there's Rogue and Little Rogue and Orangey and Little Orangey. Those are the six of them. Red and OG, the two biggest ones, they're the mom and dad of everybody. Yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that because if you're a senior at Hillcrest, you probably feel like you've been in a fish tank called a laptop or a phone or an iPad for the last year. And I know you feel like you got robbed, but you didn't. You just had a really special experience that was different from the way many other people's senior year went, obviously, in their lives. This is a pile of homemade chocolate chip cookies. And I want you to think about what it would be like to eat one of those right now, like sweet and chocolatey and delicious. And yeah, so I'm just congratulating you guys. You've really done it here. One benefit, as you've heard a million times, is that you've had to grow up really fast, and I'm really proud of you guys for that. If you manage to get it all done, to get all your grades and get applied into the right program after high school, and yeah, I just want to congratulate you and wish you all the best on your journey forward. Much love.
I would like everyone to welcome our principal, Mr. Scott Milczewski.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our virtual graduation ceremony. This year has been a year like no other, and that is evidenced by the fact that I'm talking to you via this virtual graduation. As a school, we have been opened, closed, and reopened many times. Events have been heavily modified, postponed, or outright canceled. This was not the ideal setting for these students' senior year, but they stayed focused and were extremely successful despite these immense challenges. I must share with you that I've been inspired by this senior class. In working with student government and the senior class reps all year, it was evident that they were going to make lemonade with these lemons of a school year. You have always remained positive and looked for the best possible outcome. In addition, this senior class knows the importance of teamwork and collaboration. Our events this year, such as the senior show, Black History Month celebration, game nights, senior virtual get-togethers in lieu of prom, and many other events have been a testament to your ingenuity and perseverance. Your academics this year also remained incredibly strong. For example, in the 2019-2020 school year, we had 376 students in AP courses. But this year, that number ballooned to 644 students in advanced placement courses. And out of these students, 292 seniors took AP courses this year. That's an huge increase school-wide and a large number of seniors in these AP courses, which is further evidence that you didn't take the easy way out in your senior year. You pushed yourself until the end, and that is very, very commendable. Also notably, over 450 seniors are on track for graduating with an advanced Regents diploma. Amazing. Let's talk about college. Here are some of the college stats that I want to share with you. Here's where our students were accepted to, some of the colleges. All CUNY colleges, such as Hunter, City College, Queens College, Brooklyn, Baruch, John Jay, Medgar Evans, and all of the community college, just to name a few. We have students going to Macaulay Honors at Queens College and City College. As far as SUNY universities, we have University of Buffalo, Albany, Polytechnic, Stony Brook, Fashion Institute of Technology, Buffalo, New Paltz, Binghamton, Oneonta, Cortland, Farmingdale, and Old Westbury. We have students going to private schools such as NYU, Spelman, Cooper Union, LIU Post, Xavier, University of Louisiana, Mercy College, St. John's, Adelphi, Hofstra, University of Miami, University of Delaware, Seton Hall, Clark Atlanta University, Lincoln University, the University of Houston, the Culinary Institute of America, Vaughan College of Aeronautics, and Fordham University. Amazing list. In addition, our seniors receive grants and scholarships totaling in the millions of dollars. That's great news, right, parents? I want to also mention our senior athletes. This year and the second half of last year, most sports seasons were unfortunately canceled. As a former high school athlete, I can only imagine how hard that was. However, continue to stay active and keep up your conditioning. College campuses will begin sports again soon, and they may even have a shortage of players. And even if you don't play competitively again, continue sports and healthy activities into your adult life. 20 years from now, you will be thankful you did. As you move into college, career, military, and other post-high school ventures, remember the lessons learned and the friends made during your time here at Hillcrest. Remember all of the teachers and staff that helped you get to where you are now. Remember the support of your family members and your friends. No one can succeed without the support and help of others. As you move into adulthood, try to give that back to others along the way. Another positive of remote learning experience is that you are undoubtedly more prepared for college opportunities in both the job market and college. Even post-pandemic, experts agree that many jobs will stay remote, and your ability to navigate that environment will give you a huge leg up. On a more somber note, our country and city has been hard hit by this pandemic, and many of us have lost friends and family to COVID-19. We will always keep those community members in mind. In addition, we have seen a host of other unfortunate events and injustices across the country in recent months. So I again reiterate that lending a hand and supporting each other is very important for our collective well-being. If we all do this, we can move forward in a positive direction together. Seniors, as I wrap up this speech, I want to tell you again, I am very proud of each and every one of you. Now is your time to go on to greatness, which I know you will. Remember, stay positive and good luck. Congratulations.
And now the reading of the names of our 2021 graduates.
Anaf Abid. Julia Reed Adelan. Ranisha Adkari. Ashiana Ali. Nuhad Al-Mahoud. Michelle Anane. Sadia Angela. Jamal Antar. Isaac Ariza. Thalia Austin. Jamar Azimard. Naima Begum. Kamla Brislau. Michael Brown. Serena Burton. Johan Carvente. Nikari Chin. Pranta Chowdhury. Melissa Concepcion. Antara Dar. Chanel Dillon. Jahiz Dupaz. Nirvani Dwarka. Litsi Estrada. Isabella Estrella Sanchez. Eliza Ferguson. Mario Franco. Celine Hiller. Mardinabunu Gofurova. Luigi Gonzalez. Shalini Graham. Jonathan Waman. Anastasia Guerra. Fiorella Rivera. Golam Hafiz. Ariana Hanneman. Calvin Arduar. Kazi Hassan. Nikolai Henry. Shireen Hossein. Rabsharan Kaknia. Navjot Kaur. Major Khan. Nikita King. Jasmine Lanier. Malik Legendary. Michelle Manieva. Alexandria Mahone. Melissa Mariquin Yasso. Alicia Medley. Muntasir Mehran. Catherine Mejianos. Paul Melo. Mercedes Mires. Sarah Modoni. Ozir Muhammad. Ivan Morales. Amy Moran. Brianna Morris. Marjona Bukhamarjonova. Joshua Munoz. Annalisa Myers. Christopher Oliver. Oscar Arantes. Luis Ortega. Samuel Hall. Chobita Hall. Tanshuri Prasad. Niraj Prasad. Humaira Rahman. Kazi Raisha. Anthony Ramutar. Chester Richards. Flor Romero Garcia. Jalen Rufino. Zahir Sani. Yaheni Santos. Saida Saraf. Kaylin Sevilla. Hamid Chafin. Michaela Shields. Jaswinder Singh. Nalini Singh. Nirvana Singh. Simardeep Singh. Dejean Solan. Irfa Suhail. Sangeeta Sukwa. Lisbeth Tinalema. Sophia Tolentino. Paramveer Tor. Sumaya Tripathi. Umar Udin. Genesis Vargas. Clara Belchkovic. Melanie Villacres. Isha Wasim. Justin Williams. Felice Williams. Shakira Yusra. Talha Zubair.
Cameron Ahmed. Fahim Alam. Samina Ali. Alexandra Arevalo. Ethan Atkinson. Kyla Barnes. Bazeda Begum. Dominique Belgrave. Samir Bhutta. Kayshawn Birmingham. Hayden Borrell. Christina Brandon. Dylan Bravo. Shamaya Burke. Ronica Burrows. Ruben Caceres. Sydney Campbell. Damian Coronel. Melanie Cortez Morales. Carlin Cruz. Brianna Daniel. Gabriella Della Torre. Anixon Desir. Abigail Diaz. Curlin Defoe. Jaquan Douglas. Justin Downer. Mohammed El Taib. Sarah Estevine. Shamar Faulkner. Alejandro Farragut. Yoenny Fulgencio. Arshvir Gotra. Dulce Gonzalez. Vishwa Gulchand. Cheyenne Grant. Azalea Guinness. Mumtaha Habib. Sadman Hassan. Michaela Hopkins. MD Hoke. Amdad Hossein. Shakawat Hossein. Musawar Hussein. Shaquille Hussein. Alyssa Igbinoweka. Janodson Inthira Kumar. Theo Irish. Junayed Islam. Shaimal Khan. Kaylin London. Luis Lopez. Danny Ma. Troy Mahabir. Christopher Martinez Miguel. Christopher Mata. Mateo Matute. Julissa Mestanza. Melvin Minchala. Jason Miranda. Daisy Ruiz Morales. Julio Morera. Randy Mukram. Irene and Wokeji. Shayla Plaskett. Ganeshwar Prasad. Vijay Prem Kumar. Durzoy Rahim. Sanjeev Ramjas. Angel Retzlaff. Fahima Ria. Myasia Richards. Jade Roberts. Kelsey Romero. Melissa Rosenberg. Toshiba Russell. Rebecca Salim. Kayla Serrano. Sarah Sibai. Shakayla Small. Thomas Smart. Jose Pichardo Solares. Chelsea Umro.
Azmi Abdullah. Ali Adali. Awa Agwe. Faisal Ahmed. Masum Ahmed. Safiya Akhtar. Shahanaz Akhtar. Tania Akhtar. Labib Alam. Hassan Ali. Neha Arshad. Tasfiya Azad. Rehan Huyan. Amiru Huyan. Dominic Caravillo. Haley Castellian. Atifa Chaudhary. Alhaji Damba. Mama Dampa. Spencer Eugene. Uzair Hussein. Kandakar Islam. Iftikhar Javed. Zakia Jui. Marzia Kabir. Mamun Maflahi. McKenson Marsteli. Laboni Mim. Mohammed Mohammed. H.M. Erfan Monir. Mahfizur Manir. Mary Nisar. Janvir Kiano. Saifur Rahman. Saibachi Ruhan. Sara Savdar. Abdullah Sadad. Bishwa Sen. Nabil Shah. Farzina Shan. Mahia Stigdar. Lovejeet Singh. Lovepreet Singh. Sandeep Singh. Saranpreet Singh. Muhammad Naeem SK. Sabrina Sultana. Yasin Uddin. Kavindya Bindana Gama. Kawa Lin. Lin Yang. Fatimatuz Zahura. Haftala Zedani.
Adan Andrade. Keila Bailon Murillo. Silvia Berrios. Leslie Caiza. Freddy Canastuj Hernandez. Juliet Casallas. Jeffrey Castellan Gonzalez. Eric Kua. Wilmy De Jesus. Edgar De Leon. Brian Espinosa. Kevin Flores. Danny Amilcar Gabriel Lopez. Alison Gomez Funes. Diego Gomez. Kevin Gomez. Giovanni Gonzalez, Carla Gonzalez, Wayner Gonzalez, Aldo Guano, Jesús Guillén, Casey Juarez, Janet López Cruz, Jesús Mazariegos, Joan Mejía, Medlin Mendoza, Jennifer Nieto, Sergio Paz Pérez, Jessica Reyes, David Rocha, Jefferson Rustrian, Joanny Salinas Diaz, Juan Sanabria, Quetzali Sánchez, Lewis Santos Pérez, Jesús Zapón Achpop, Kevin Tigre Guaraca, René Zul Alvarado, Maura Vicente, Stephanie Villar, Josué Celaya Reyes,
Annie Aguilar, Namira Ahmad, Wakas Ali, Tyrese Allen, Stephanie Alvarez, Prince Anyalechi, Narisa Batches, Layla Barrett, Anthony Beatty, Brianna Beharry, Varun Bishram, Liani Cabrera, Ethan Castillo, Valeria Cercado, Ariel Chandler, Ariana Chavez, Jacqueline Corona Garcia, Nadia Dineshwar, Ashard Dinkan, Ramona Ferreira. Axel Flores. Kiona Frank. Elda Gomez. Alyssa Groden. Christine Harbance. Leah Henry. Daniel Hernandez. Diana Hernandez. Jesus Hernandez. Maya Jamadere. Manveer Kaur. Faith Kelly. Angela Lantigua. Mary Lizama. Bradley LaSalle. Margarita Luis Garcia. Lizbeth Macau. Brandon Malave. Sumit Mendal. Angel Mangra. Lisa Maniram. Georgina Martinez Beto. Marie Menier. Skylar Mitchell. Halim Muhammad. Devane Nanda. Shreedi Nupain. Frederick Nyarko. Janique Paris. Zane Payne Elder. Devendra Prasad. Ivan Pacone. Kimberly Ponce. Charles Pringle. Anika Rahman. Sanjana Rahman. Hannah Ramos. Stephanie Ramos. Karen Rojas Perez. Safa Selah. Ale Sakur. Gul Kuban Shahid. Oscar Silva Garcia. Jeremy Sinanen. Kristen Smith. Brandon Solis. Emily Stewart. Safula Sultan. Karan Sutton. Anthony Tapia. Alexandro Tavares. Jasmine Torres. Danielle Ulysses. Carlos Umana Lavia. Selma Valdez. Angel Willock. Shazab Zafar. Andrew Zhang.
Shaikh Ahad. Entiaz Ali. Anthony Alvino. Amelia Arjun. Stanley Asmack. Sujana Asmain. Errol Butchu Hill. Shanika Bailey. Kiana Barnes. Bushra Begum. Tamia Berry. Bethany Biney. Yvette Branch. Amy Cardenas. Tresha Tatadusi. Catherine Coco. Leah De La Essie. Jessica Espinoza. Alicia Evans. Jay-Z Flores. Mariana Gill. Edeaya Glasper. Milton Gordon. Judith Wise. Anna Harilal. Kiran Hari Narayan. Shayue Helen Hay. Rafael Enriquez. Ashanti Holder Cabero. Redan Humayun. Mamuna Imam. Vanessa and Shanali. Shakina Jean. Fardeen Khan. Shantae King. Anmol Karatunya. Sonali Labahari. Jingquan Lee. Kimberly Lopez. Camila Menzueta. Giovanni Mendez. Aaron Misery Prasad. Sarah Prasad. Aryan Prasad. Danelli Powell. Khalifa Price. Christian Ramirez. Jasmine Ramirez Madrano. Geetanjali Ramnarayan. Naresh Ramsing. Caitlin Wren. Danelli Reyes. Jacob Reyes. Jessica Rodriguez Garcia. Tanha Shilin. Karina Singh. Taryn Smith. Shayla Somnarayan. Tamisha Spence. Jessica Tavares. Paul Alexander Taylor II. Julian Ubiles. Kimberly Valerio. Joseph Vallejo. Aaliyah Vargas. Roslyn Vega Rivera. Giovanni Washington. Karma Yangchen. William Zumba.
Takalia Adams. Zena Aguilar. Moniba Actor. Alicia Alexander. Rickford Alfred Jr. Brenda Argudo Lucero. Sonia Bailon. Dayanara Beltran. Justine Blakemore. Chastity Blount. Josiah Butler. Emily Chan. Satya Charitar. Fila Xiang. Yahaira Chiracapa. Karen Cobena Flores. Jada Davis. Sophia Dean. Madawi Diaz. Lyshawn Duncan. Hamad Enver. Aaliyah Farouk. Sheikha Fontalis. Andrew Ford. Meslina Francis. Sean Haralal. Emily Haranarain. Jalen Haywood. Priscilla Hernandez. Fahad Hossein. Rolando Ixco. Janelle Jagdeo. Nirvana James. Kayla Johnson. Kayana Joseph. Fiza Khalid. Tasneem Khan. Amy Mello.
Avianz Messias. Monique Morgan. Destiny Myrie. Mondira Nath. Patricia Nixon. Natalia Pandit. Ashley Pardes. Francesca Phineas. Jacob Pratt. Onufa Rahman. Diane Ramcharan. Emily Ramnaran. Emma Ranglal. Shantae Richards. Keanalee Rodriguez. Shakira Rollins. Tonashe Rose. Devin Russell. Rebecca Saleem. Sinai Sanchez. Edwin Sanchez Sabdir. Jackie Shi. Kirli Sinchi Zunkal. Gobind Karan Singh. Shakira Small. Salma Suhail. Giselle Tenesela. Kendra Thomas. Chaquan Thomas. Ryan Vasquez. Emily Vasquez Martinez. Michael Velez. Ledvin Walters. Rennell Wills. Vienna Wills. Balraj Willie Muhammad. Zane Zafar.
Juliet Iguiza. Mohsen Ahmed. Andrina Anglin. Zahir Bakhsh. Ushmita Valdeo. Ikira Bazil. Judy Begum. Lisandro Canella. Stefan Charles. Hatie Koyoy. Unique Daniels. Sanaya Davis. Jonathan Dean. Rajbir Dada. Junior Duffus. Christopher Durgadine. Honor Felipe Gray Marcellus. Josiah Fitton. Rodrigo Galdemez Cruz. Ariana Garcia. Xiomara Gomez. Cindy Gonzaga Garcia. Adriana Gonzalez. Jonathan Grotjohn. Naomi Harper. Priya Hari Prasad. David Hernandez. Tanya Hernandez Fuentes. Iptita Hussein. Kavan Indersing. Nusrat Jahan. Emily Jailal. Isaiah Jones. Nafis Kareem. Sonia Katoon. Rodba Kondekar. Rebecca Laubahari. Elizabeth Lara. Demir Legislinin. Lindsay Jivisaka. Nismeli Lazone. Jada Mardner. Brianna Marshall. Andrea Mejia. Janae Melendez. Conception Mendoza Ayuso. Taif Mia. Tahira Mitchell. Maria Mohaber. Nasir Muhammad. Mumita Mome. Paula Morones. Jaden Mesquite. Fatima Mola. Saleh Mutana. Jada Nell. Nokira Nelson. Hannah Nisius. Muhammad Oladipo. Celeste Ospino. Eric Persaud. K. Don Phillips. Amaya Pierre. Brian Pierre Paul. Melissa Ponce Jimenez. Justin Poncio Qua. Leah Portillo Arevalo. Golam Robbie. Ijaz Rahim. Karina Ramgarib. Amada Ramirez Robledo. Anjali Ramkasun. Francesca Ramos. Pamela Ravello. Daniel Reyes. Esteban Reynoso. Dylan Robert. Chrysler Robles Martinez. Mateo Rodriguez. Emily Ruplau. Evan Roof. Cindy Sanchez. Malin Santos Velasquez. Bindi C. Ram. Sabir Siddiqui. Carla Silva Rubio. Jaspreet Singh. Justin Singh. Shamel Spencer. Drew Sarujnarine. Kavandra Thrasher. Esteban Torres. Shalice Torres. Rodrigo Tovar Peralta. Fabiana Ville. Jaden Watson. Gabriella Zempeliteka. Annette Zumi.
Zera Akbar. Kavil Alam. Renee Aloko. Altaf Ali. Tashik Amin. Akeem Atkinson. Jason Bond. Dwayne Berry. Jonathan Benesh. Jacqueline Bravo. Ravendra Budu. Muhammad Kamara. Carlene Carew. Prima Chowdhury. Anthony Clark. Justin Cole. Jamie Correa. Derek Qualchi. Lisa David. Ariana Dawes. Alex Diaz. Iftikhar Iman. Oscar Enamorado. Matthew Fabricante. Nathaniel Geffard. Fahim Haq. Selassie Adori. Stefan Indujit. Wajia Ishraq. Emdi Wazul Islam. Nusrat Jahan. Jessica Jalal. Anjali Jamangal. Tyler Jameer. William Jimenez. Eric Jones. MD Syed Cabria. Shade King. Rachel Corlal. Louis Lamboy. Sadiqa Majabin. Sharzil Mahmood. Navindra Mangra. Zishan Mahfouz. Anika Mitra. Caitlin Mohan. Saleh Munasar. Junaid Nadir. Jordan Narine. Ryan Nurse. Virgilio of Merga. Sanjita Orpi. John Stephen Patah. Juan Pavone. Kylie Perez. Dushan Prasad. Michael Prasad. Sean Prasad. Ujaj Prasad. Jalen Pierce. Kester Ragudanan. MD Afi Rahman. Esfar Reagan. Tyler Ramdas. Mohammed Rana. Ramon Ruiz. Habib Sadiq. Abbasadath Saqib. Isaiah Samuels. Oscar Sanchez Silva. Neera Seeprasad. Nuzat Shriar. Elton Singh. Kyle Smith. Daphne Soriano. Nitish Sundown. Mohammed Tijani. Zaviel Tool. Francisco Vasquez. Elijah Viscano. Mohammed Yafe. Michael Yassin. Ricky Yin. Ishmael Zaid.
Next, Brianna Daniel will recite the graduate's ephebic oath.
Ephebic oath. We, who are about to graduate, take this ephebic oath in accordance with the ancient Athenians. We dedicate ourselves to the ideals and sacred values of our free society. We will never bring disgrace upon our community by any act of dishonesty or cowardice, nor fail to respect our fellow citizens. We will revere and obey the laws under which we live. We will do our utmost to quicken understanding, respect, and reverence for them. And we will strive unceasingly to strengthen the public sense of civic duty. In all ways, we will seek to transmit this city better and more beautiful than when it was transmitted to us.
Attention seniors, please rise. This is the moment that you have been waiting for. By the power given to me from New York State, New York City, as the principal of Hillcrest High School, I declare you graduates, class of 2021. You may now move your tassels from right to left. Congratulations.
And now we will play our school alma mater.
Only try.